Well, easy.
All right, let me tell again, just don't keep a fight if you don't know about saying I want it, get it. Reggae Jam 2017, Easy TV, I'm telling Gladiator, you on the Gladiator vibe, I tell you, roots, you know.
Big up, large up, ease up. Big up, large up, ease up. This is Taha in China from East TV with their Reggae Jam 2017 with the one and only living legend, Max Romero. Greetings.
My pleasure, man. Always my pleasure to be around you. Yes.
Such a nice performance today. Thank you. Very nice.
Thank you.
We was rocking it to the place.
Yeah,
give thanks for it.
My pleasure, man. My pleasure.
First of all, you've been performing in Europe several times.
Yeah.
How many times have you been performing in a reggae jam already?
I think this is my second time, you know. I think I've been here once. This is my second time.
So compare it to Jamaica, how is the feeling in Europe? Yeah.
To be honest, it's actually the same feelings, you know, that the energy from the crowd. It's the same thing, you know. We as people create the same spirit anywhere we are, you know. When the rhythm hits you, like Bob said, you got to move.
Yeah.
That's the way it is, man.
No pain.
Yeah.
So what have you got to say to people who say reggae music still have a same rhythm, sounds the same? And it's a word from Max Romeo, the living legend.
Well, I mean, the Bible never changes. The same thing, reading over and over, preaching over and over. Nothing changed. There's nothing you can do now that haven't been done already. So if you find something, hold on to it. That's reggae music. If we change it, it's no more reggae, it's something else, you know, and we don't want it to be anything else, we just want it to be reggae. New songs, new arrangements all the time, but the beat remains the same. Yeah.
Any advice for all of the new artists, the newcomers from Jamaica, any advice from Max Romeo, the living legend?
Yeah, my advice is take it slow, avoid the fast lane. Overnight success doesn't come overnight. And a lot of guys believe in get rich quick. Yeah, you die quick too. Take your time. I'm in it for 52 years and I'm still in it. Because I take my time and I stay away from the fast lane. You know, that's what it is. That's my advice, really.
So you've been touring in Europe now for how long?
Wow.
This year.
Oh, and this year. No, well, it's not really a full tour. I didn't plan on touring this year. But I called to fill for a few people, and therefore they add a few more gigs to it. So this is more gigging than touring.
A little vacation with the family.
Exactly. You know, Zana Romeo here with me. My wife is out here with me. So it's a vacation, yes.
In some ways, I see your daughter performing with you tonight. Little words about her career, how she started. She chose to be an artist or is something with education?
She chose to be an artist. It's natural. Zana Romeo's natural talent. I never actually teach her anything. She just pick up on it. And when I realized that she's got it, she got my 100% support in every aspect of the business. Because it's a pleasure for me to see her on stage with me tonight. You know, and we tour together. It's three of them in the business. It's actually four. But one person is a manager, and the other three is artists. You got Azizi Romeo, you have Romax Romeo, and Zana Romeo. So we tour as the Max Romeo family. We did last year. And next year we're going to have a Max Romeo family tour as well. So that's great.
Very nice, very nice. Enough thanks for the interview. Very thanks. We're glad for HTV to have you on an interview. So it's a little word for HTV audience.
Well, my brethren and sisters, hold the faith and keep it, because the world is in a very serious state. Don't let nothing dry you out. Stand your ground and give your praise. Rastafari. Yeah, man.
Well easy.